Try the new hero. I don't care for Fallen Angel. I don't think it's that good. But I do, you know, there's at least a little while where it's pretty strong. It feels like a narrow window. I mean, what am I supposed to do here other than play around this, you know? You tell me, SJ. I'll do it. Now I want to commit to evil. Can't. what I can do. This, though. Bad for this turn. Sets me up for afterwards. All right, we're fully unlocked now. Oh no. I thought about it, but I thought we'd be better off trying to find an evil minion, but I was clearly wrong. Now we have a stupid egg. Right away with the ranged unit. Oh, okay. Want the Spellweaver? I think we do. bad order. Back over here. Oh snap, we got it. Look at us. Shame we couldn't trigger that now. It's pretty good. Part of me wants to backline this. And the end. Tempting as that was. What? That 3-3. Is cat right? Yeah, I think it's right with the queen. We didn't trigger. That's really unfortunate. We'll steal his upgraded unit before. Extra damage. It's tough. How do I get this in there too? We cut in and lose the defense buff for a little bit. So it's two. We'll see. Might just be way too greedy. It's nice. Ooh, I guess it's a slight trigger either way, huh? So is the thing to do to get rid of it then? Pooch, thank you, buddy. I got the upgraded minion off the board. We're six now. That's good. This can go. Certainly not what I was hoping for. Sold 1, 2, 3, bought this, and then locked TLK is the spot to. Only counted if it killed something when it did, you know? I'll have to look into that some more. Gross. All right. That was tempting. Like the vulture. Two slay triggers. keys. Feels like the lobby's leaving us in the dust, but that was a really good. Damn. Our best bet. Ugh. Could have been worse. Ooh, dead guy. Recently dead guy, though. I just lose the dead guy and get second place. Yeah, it is. Deck. Don't even get the Cupid. Second place, watch it. Let's go. Come on. Yay.